After you've replaced the plastic plugs with the foam plugs, you're going to need to start misting and fanning your tub 2 to 3 times a day. Make sure when you mist, you only mist if there's no droplets left in the tub. After the misting, you're going to take the lid of your monotub and gently fan just like this for about 30 seconds. What you're doing is replacing the carbon dioxide with oxygen so your mushrooms can breathe and start to fruit.